Hey, Matt. Kilgus Farmstead in Fairbury, Illinois.
Dig it!
Store, it's self-checkout, which is brilliant. It's just a box here with some bills in it and some, you can make change. All I've got is 20s, but it won't be an issue, so I'm gonna buy a few of these. I just spoke with the young man who works here. They're cleaning the line out there, as you can see. He's hard at work preparing to produce more delicious chocolate milk. I'm sure it is. I can't wait to try this. I'm gonna get 2 pints and a half gallon. That's gonna be $6. But it's really cool. It's super in the middle of nowhere. You're gonna drive through a ton of cornfields and make turns and this and that. There's really no direct way here. I'm coming from Champagne.
Yes. Champagne?
Champagne.
Gonna get my chocolate milk, drink one outside, and then get on the way up to Chicago. But how is this stuff?
It'll never happen any other way.
Oh, delicious. It's a lot thinner than I expected it to be. It's only 2%. It's got a really true cocoa flavor to it. It's natural feeling. There's no awkward gumminess or starchiness to it. Yeah, I'm liking it. The more I have it, the more I like it. Especially, I like the thin viscosity of it, but it's still creamy and chocolatey. It's a lot of what I like in a chocolate milk. You've done well here. It's worth your trip out here to Fairbury, just south of Fairbury, Illinois, to Kilgus Farmstead. Check them out online, kilgusfarmstead.com. I'll put up the URL, but it's brilliant. Nice folks out here, and really good chocolate milk.
Don't buy any unripe bananas yet, because you won't live to eat them, yeah.